Hail and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. You've heard the YouTube spiel probably 1,000 times, so you know what to do, and you know I would appreciate it. If you're interested in some more content, I have a link to my VODs and my Twitch in my channel description. I live stream around 7 p.m. CST every day. Hopefully I'll see you there. That said, let's play. Alright, back for another round with the Etrius Demon. Oh, I did discover, with a little bit of investigation, that... Don't know why I can't speed down that thing anymore. You do need bolts. I'm your Huckleberry. Ah, right in the back. Out loud. Supposed to roll, jackass. Come on, buddy. Shit. That's over. It's over. Ah! Get off me! Oh well. Oh, I did discover I've totally picked the wrong item for my keepsake or whatever. My starter item. I should have picked the key. A friend of mine told me that. It's too late. Could have opened all these crappy locked doors. up there? Oh, fuck off. Fuck. Assholes. Becoming more interesting. Sakes. Of course, now the archers are gonna kick my ass, right? Well, they didn't kick my ass, but they dropped me 2 potions. It's fine. I don't need those anyhow. We're gonna die. What the fuck was that? Who's the Gravelord shirt? When I was in the little corridor and there's walls and it's just like, I am now fucked. Nope, shit, get off that guy. Of course, they're suddenly ninja leaping. Oh, fuck off, you fucking cocksuckers. Like, really? Fucking game. I don't understand why people say this game is frustrating. Anyone else? No? Thank you. All right, come on, chump. Fuck. Did it again. Understand his frustration. I'm just that hype. Stab him in the kneecap. Stupid knee. Fuck that up. Ring already. Lock. Also a good hit. Good job, bro. Good job. Take that, you clown. Humanity in a homeward bone, huh? Really? No runes? Oh, okay. This is like, no runes? Are you serious? I had to fight the giant ass mofo, and I don't even get runes? Is there a campfire? So there are items sometimes in these crates. I see. Campfire, please. Please. Guys up. I guess we'll go back. The mad dash one way. It'll probably hurt to do it the other way, but I don't know how else we're gonna save. And at least this way, we've come this way before, so. I don't know what Titan is even more. But it is worth trashing items, or trashing the place for, I guess. Oh shit. Hey, asshole. Oh, fuck. Just kill the boss, and then I'm gonna kill that fucking skeleton, right? This sucks. Oh. That's exactly where it looks like I got stabbed. Alright. Now we'll fight our way through, pick up our runes, come back, and heal. I thought I was paying attention. I always want to get stabbed in the back. Would be nice if they had friendly fire. Oh. skeletons with a bomb in their face. Is that just me? Hey folks, unfortunately we've come to the end of today, but I would like to say thank you very much for your time and for hanging out. I appreciate it. No matter where you're in the world, whether it's morning, afternoon, evening, or night, I hope the rest of your day is fantastic. I hope tomorrow's even better. And I hope I'll see you back here again real soon. Until next time, folks.